I dreamed of a black cat. What does this dream mean? Explain plainly.
Occam, a psychologist, and I'll explain. There are many situations in which you can dream about a black cat, and there are many ways to interpret your dream. For example, you may dream that a black cat passes near you, that you chase a black cat, or that a black cat follows you. Each situation has a different dream meaning.
In simple terms, what are the key points for interpreting a dream about a black cat?
The first point about dreaming about a black cat is that it is often related to your relationship with another person. So if you dream of a black cat following you, it may be important to reconsider your relationship with yourself and the people around you. So if you dream of a black cat following you, it is important to rethink your relationship with yourself and the people around you. When considering your dream of a black cat, focus on the black cat in your dream and its condition. The black cat in your dream may also symbolize something you hold dear. If a wild black cat appears in your dream, unlike a pet black cat, it symbolizes an unstable situation without a specific home or owner. This dream suggests that you are feeling insecure or unstable within yourself. The most effective way to regain your peace of mind in such a situation is to find someone who brings a sense of security and reliability to you. Such a person will be a reassuring presence to whom you can talk about anything and will provide you with a sense of security. Dreaming of a black cat is generally considered a symbol of good luck. However, its meaning will vary depending on the appearance and condition of the black cat in your dream.
Why do I have strange dreams?
There is a simulation hypothesis by Michel Jabou of the University of Lyon, France. The hypothesis is that we can simulate in our dreams the coping behaviors we need to take in the future.
I understand. I think that theory may be true.
I see. How does it change?
For example, a dream in which a black cat snuggles up to you gently suggests that you feel protected by something you hold dear. On the other hand, a dream in which a black cat attacks you viciously suggests that you feel threatened by something. Also, if a wild black cat appears in your dream, unlike a pet black cat, it symbolizes an unstable situation without a specific home or owner.
I see. My dream was about a black cat gently cuddling up to me.
That is a good dream. Perhaps you feel protected by something you value.
Yes, that's right. I was recently assigned a new project at work. I'm hoping that the project will be a success.
That's wonderful. Your expectations may have manifested themselves in the dream of the black cat.
That may be so.
It is true that a dream of being scratched by a black cat means a period of trouble. I'm also having trouble. To dream of being scratched by a black cat indicates that your relationship is not going well. This dream indicates that you may be facing pain or difficulties in your interpersonal relationships with others. Injuries and pain in dreams reflect problems in everyday life. This dream message indicates that you need to reflect on yourself and improve your behavior and attitude. If you find yourself being overly harsh or inconsiderate towards those around you, it's important to correct this. But don't worry. By redirecting your inner self and valuing kindness, you can build good interpersonal relationships. If you dream of a black cat, it's a good time to reconsider your relationships. If you dream of a black cat, I think it would be a good idea to think about your relationships with others. The meaning of a dream in which you are teaching something to a black cat has the opposite meaning, and represents your own desire to impose your own ways on others. This desire of yours is a dangerous desire. It's best to be careful because you may get in trouble, be disliked, and have a bad relationship with other people. It is possible that the dream of a black cat was born from the desire to behave freely like a black cat. This dream may express your desire for inner freedom. You may be honest with your emotions and judge things based on your likes and dislikes. However, this candor can lead to unexpected difficulties and make the situation worse. Conversely, if you are too concerned about what others think of you to express your true feelings, your inner desires will remain suppressed. If you're holding back too much on yourself, you may need an opportunity to express yourself. The psychological state of your dream of chasing a black cat indicates that you are chasing something. However, in reality, people who have such dreams often lose sight of their goals. In such cases, it is important to be clear about what you are aiming for. Thinking about what you really want and setting specific goals will give you the will to strive. It's also important that you encourage yourself and don't be too hard on yourself if you're having trouble moving towards your goals. Black cats move quickly, indicating that it is difficult to catch your target. If you have a dream like this, you need to take some time to think about what you want. A dream of protecting a black cat is a dream when you have a desire to help someone. If you feel this way, supporting and helping others in any way that you can will make you feel fulfilled as well. Dreaming of catching a black cat suggests that your interpersonal skills are improving. Your relationships with people close to you may be strengthened, and your love life may also be good. You will deepen your ties with the people around you, and you will have new encounters. After receiving this dream, we recommend that you try to communicate with the people around you with a positive mindset. If you dream of a black cat crying and asking for help, it means that you are feeling lonely or alone. Also, the appearance of the black cat in your dream may be yourself. Maybe you feel like you're missing something. In such cases, it is important to increase your communication with others and find hobbies that you enjoy so that you do not feel lonely. A dream in which a black cat leans on you indicates that you have a desire to depend on something. In this dream interpretation, the black cat in your dream is you. Also, this dream may be because you feel weak. In this case, it would be a good idea to take some time to relax and find a way to solve your problem. If you have unpleasant feelings towards black cats or dream of harming or chasing away black cat kittens, this may be because you have a mindset that makes you suffer. In other words, your current state of mind is such that a happy future may be far away. Have you been having a very busy day or feeling worried lately? In the current situation, there is a high possibility that you are feeling very stressed. You may think that you are still okay, but dreaming of an unpleasant black cat suggests that your mind and body may be at risk of having a negative impact on your health. Perhaps you are serious and tend to try to solve problems alone. However, there is nothing wrong with receiving help from others. Please take some time to relax and talk to someone you trust. Take care of your own health.
Okay, I'll try not to drink too much.
Being attacked by a black cat in your dream suggests potential trouble in your relationship with a woman. During this period, you need to be especially careful when dealing with women. You need to be very careful when communicating with women. If you are a man and have a dream of being attacked by a black cat, you should avoid behavior that can mislead women. Keep in mind that even joking actions can cause big problems in the future. If you're a woman, it's especially wise to stay away from women who make you feel uncomfortable. Avoid confronting women who have an overbearing or confrontational attitude, and try to diffuse the situation with a smile. It is important to remain calm.
Thank you for watching the video to the end. If you like it, please click the good button. Please also subscribe to our channel. Then you will also be able to learn about dreams on this channel. If you have another mysterious dream, please watch this channel. Thank you.
Psycho just explained.
Dream analysis make you happy.